What is going on, YouTube? It is your boy, Jerseyboiitay. Yes, the boy from Jersey. Yes, the boy, two eyes, not a one, two eyes. How you say the name? Please, you know what's in my hand. You might as well light your shit that's in your hand because you know what you got to do, you know? Hit that good Mary Jane. See, I ain't going to say what strain I'm on because, you know, I'm hiding the moon in the sun. Say no. Let me stop. I'm going to just fuck with y'all. See, simple transaction here. Y'all fuck with you, you fuck with me. Simple transaction. Now, look at this fucking screen. I... Read this bitch real quick. We gonna read it together. Xavier, Renegade Angel, Season 1, Episode 1, What Life D-D-Doth? Doth? Doth? What the fuck? Brought to you in 4K. Okay, so see, I seen this bitch on TikTok and Instagram Reels. I'ma just say this. This, I don't know when this came out. I don't know where I was at. I don't know what the fuck I was doing, but I don't know why I wasn't watching this shit, because this shit... seems like it's funny as fuck. So, without further ado, get your weed, get your bun, get your smokes, get your spliff diff, your joint, get plate of food, your honey, your drink, whatever you need. And I ain't talking about the honey that needs you to get up to have that at night. No, I'm talking about your honey that you are talking to right now. One that you watching this video with. So come vibe with your boy. Because we about to vibe to this shit. My vibers and vibers. Vibe clear, vibe crew, you know? You know? You know, let's see what the fuck they got in store for us. I know this shit is probably dark.
What doth life? Are we just fleshy blips in some meaningless stew of cosmic oblivion?
Or what the fuck is this, nigga?
Is our every trollop through fate's garden infused with a mystic?
Hey, bungho! Cease that inner yapping!
I don't want no trouble, mister.
Freak, if you didn't want trouble, you shouldn't have wandered into Burberry, Connecticut.
Please, I'm just a simple seeker on a spirit quest to discover... what doth life?
We don't cotton to freaks here in Burberry, and we don't hate freaks with open unquenchable cans of philosophical thirst worms.
What?
You're gonna regret that. You've shattered my shakashiri.
I hope y'all can play it 3 feet up your ass.
But I'd sure like to try.
What you gonna do?
What is that?
Fly away on your cuddle bone?
Yeah, cuddle dish bone.
This is just a deal.
Best stay away from that weirdo. You'll catch a feline AIDS.
Yeah,
feline AIDS.
Meow.
Do yourself a solid.
What the fuck is this?
Walk away. Just walk away.
Is this
what's
nigga?
Chicken?
Santino Marella?
Or do you prefer
Santino Marella? With the snake on the arm?
Fried. Mm-hmm.
Please walk away. You may need my help someday. Walk away. Walk away.
Yeah, help me punch your neck someday. Off.
Welcome to Burberry. What are you looking for?
Well, ma'am, I suppose I'm seeking a deeper strata of truth. Perhaps you can answer the one question that has plagued thinkers for all time. What doth life?
What?
One moment, please. Processing. 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 Processing.
I'm broken.
Depth overloaded.
Y'all right, mister? Sorry our computer's fritzing on y'all.
I'll be fine. I'm a survivor. We're a
I'm
dying
a survivor.
Breed.
We're a dying
I
breed.
Suppose you'll be wanting to hear my story.
What?
I don't like to tell people my story, but you've been so very kind.
Actually, I have to get going.
Life. You could say it started when I was a kid. Like most folks, I've always been different, but not like the others. Other kids could be cruel. They'd call me names. Dweeb, chimp, honky, dweeby chimp, honky dweeb, and worst of all, Chomsky honk.
Chomsky honk?
Did you know there's over 87 combinations
of those
soul-scalding words? I found out the hard way. Life. Adolescence was bad. Went to the prom with mom, but she left with some jock.
It was green, nigga.
Something in my
Yo,
gut.
Look at this.
The palpable suspicion that I had a deeper
but you took
calling
his mannequin?
In life. So in I sought out the wisdom of the ancients, exploring the spirit realm of the soul.
The soul.
One day, tragedy struck.
The fuck is his
I was
hand?
Groping enlightenment in my bedroom, and before you could scream murder by arson, our house was on fire. Couldn't save my parents. Coroner ruled it a simple case of death by mysterious fire, but I always sensed that there was something fishy about it. Needless to say, my so-called father was a scientist in some top secret capacity I've yet to unveil. Yet. So now I wander the country, looking for the man who killed my father, and, I suppose, seeking answers to less tangible questions of life. If I help a few folks along the way, so be it.
So you use your powers to save people?
Powers are for the weak. I have no powers. I mean, unless you count the power to blow minds with my weapons-grade philosophical insights. I'm a thought-o-caster. I'm
minds.
A conundrummer in a band called Life Puzzler.
All right, well, I'm taking off. Later.
Hell, I've flipped more lids than a monkey in a soup kitchen of the mind. Does that make me a hero?
What does that mean?
No.
What?
That truck was nowhere near me.
Is that for ass in you? Or would you prefer her ass in you?
I'm her protectorate. She owes her life to me, and now I'm her soul slave. That's good. Let me write that down. Write that.
Hey!
What y'all doing?
We got a load of carpooters from all around town who just got virus. We're on our way to dump them in the landfill.
You must love the earth like you love your mother. Kiss your mother, youngling. Go on, harder. She wants it harder.
It hurts.
Don't sully the sacred landscape of our Mother Earth with those infected computers. Dump them in the lake.
I just called my controller. No, I know you saw that.
Later, Chomsky.
Ultra instinct. Kind of shit. Come on now.
You gave me a nasty
God.
I better take a look at you, Stat. I'm a certified Oaxaca mana healer. You see. I spent 9 years as the pupil of a wise Pakistani shaman.
Please, I don't have time.
Pause. You said you were certified. What? A certified what?
You, Stat. I'm a certified Oaxaca mana healer.
Oaxaca mana healer. Oh my God. I'm using that.
As the pupil of a wise Pakistani shaman.
Please, I don't have time.
Chief was deep. He was bald. He taught the way of the heel.
In order to heal this wound, you must play a Shaka Shurisht wind trance. Your failure is merely a portent of disappointments to come. Confront your future.
Wow, that's me, years from now. I look cut. Hey, that's a nice chunk of chicken on my arm.
Look, hey, we're in his vision, my vision.
What the?
Hey, shake hands with your future, old friend. Ooh, frittata. Later, Chomsky honk.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, I tricked the trickster. See, still got the scar to prove it.
I'm just gonna go take a shower.
Look at the two of us. We could be like Beauty and the Beast. What do you say? Will you be my beast?
Yeah, dump in pooters, boy. Dump them all.
Oh, peep show. Ooh, frittata. I'm watching a woman washing. I wish I could see myself washing.
Wow.
What? The water. The computer virus. It's in the lake.
What's happening to us?
The virus is in the water.
What are you doing here?
If the computer virus is infecting people, then I need to get a human virus to infecticide the computer.
Huh? Welcome to the U.S. Army. How can I help you?
I need some of that disease you guys invented.
Crack?
The other one.
AIDS.
That's the spice.
You'll need to fill out an HC248 requisition form.
I don't have time for that.
I shouldn't do this, but... Here. Someone left this in the lost and found.
The fuck? You got a bottle of AIDS?
Just gotta dump this load in that dirty pooter's floppy slot and collect my clues.
Hey, there's that freak beast what caused this plague upon us.
You can all fret not. I have the cure right here.
Cure? Give me that.
You don't want to drink that.
Nigga drunk an AIDS.
Curelicious. Is it working? Yeah, Cliff. It's working. Just go towards the light. I'm scared. Is that you, Grandma?
Just go towards the light. Whoa.
Whoa. Y'all just killed my best platonic male friend. And now I'm gonna
beat your ass. The fact that you gotta mention is platonic.
I thought you had the stutter.
He seems to be stuck in some sort of a glitch. And use the devil what brought computerized viral shame to our town. I'm gonna pound you down.
Hey, yo! Are you whipping birds? What the fuck is you doing?
This town's gone Bowser.
The whole town witching more than the Call of Duty map on Black Ops.
Whatever helped that freak any? Whatever helped that freak any?
Can't stop thinking about me, huh? I know the feeling.
I know the feeling. Oh my god, I can't believe
this. Why are you doing this?
What doth life? Set my ponder circuits to spirit seek beyond their capacity to digitally simulaculate. This is a DEFCON 5 level system-wide degenerative broadcastnuffy, basknuffy, 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 basknuffy.
Now is not the best time, but your brother died of a shameful lifestyle choice. You must tame the beast with your soul-soothing song. No time to gab. I've got to cobble together a makeshift shaka shuri to tame a certain beast. See yourself out.
Oh! What the fuck did you just take the spine off the dog?
So, soothing. It's the notes he's not playing. So relaxing. Returning. Restoring.
Oh! Oh!
My arm!
Oh!
Just needed a hand to tame the
just
beast.
Needed a hand.
System normalized.
Boy!
Welcome to Burberry. What are you looking for?
All systems back to go, huh? I better just test you out to make sure
you
you're safe.
You fucking Sub-Zero
didn't
leave a spine.
There's a new little philosophical query
the
for you to chomp on.
Oh my god! What a thought!
That is intense!
Listen, this is never easy to say. You and I both knew what we had couldn't last. I do love you, but the love of my life is a lady named Ramblin' On.
Ramblin' On?
So maybe we are just blips in a void of nothingness. And now, it's time for me to walk away. Walk away. Walk away.
This nigga playing and ate that shit.
Hey, where you headed, mister?
Whichever path Frau Destiny sets beneath this seeker, this pupil of the universe, is as good as any.
Cool. Check this out.
Alright, bruh. Ah, that explains it. Can I hear it? Oh, that explains it. That's why I wasn't there. Duh, I was just getting into Adult Swim and that shit just probably ended. Oh, bruh, okay, we got another series to watch. Let's get it. Let's get it. This is about to be funny as shit. I might just make another video. Yeah, I got to. It's your boy, Jerseyboiitay, bruh. Watch out for the next video, bruh. Like, comment, subscribe, bruh. We in this bitch. Let me get to the button. Deuces.